大家好，现在我们讲《新概率》第三册的第32课啊，《A Lost Ship》。我先把课文念一遍啊。The salvage operation had been a complete failure. The small ship, Elcor, which had been searching the Barents Sea for weeks, was on its way home. A radio message from the mainland had been received by the ship's captain, instructing him to give up the search. The captain knew that another attempt would be made later. For the sunken ship he was trying to find had been carrying a precious cargo of gold bullion. Despite the message, the captain of the Elcor decided to try once more. The seabed was scoured with a powerful net, and there was tremendous excitement on board when a chest was raised from the bottom, though the crew were at first under the impression that the lost ship had been found. The contents of the sea chest proved them wrong. What they had in fact found was a ship which had been sunk many years before. The chest contained the personal belongings of a seaman, Alan Fielding. There were books, clothing, and photographs, together with the letters which the seaman had once received from his wife. The captain of the Elcor ordered his men to salvage as much as possible from the wreck. Nothing of value was found, but the numerous items which were brought to the surface proved to be of great interest. From a heavy gun that was raised, the captain realized that the ship must have been a cruiser. In another sea chest, which contained the belongings of a ship's officer, there was an unfinished letter which had been written on March 14th, 1943. The captain learned from the letter that the name of the lost ship was the Charon. The most valuable find of all was the ship's logbook, parts of which it was still possible to read. From this, the captain was able to piece together all the information that had come to light. The Charon had been sailing in a convoy to Russia when she was torpedoed by an enemy submarine. This was later confirmed by a naval official at the Ministry of Defense after the Elcor had returned home. All the items that were found were sent to the War Museum. 好，那么我们来看这个第一句啊。The salvage operation had been a complete failure. 这个是简单句啊。那么 The small ship Elcor,which had been searching the Barents Sea for weeks, was on its way home. 那么这句呢，这里面有一个定语从句啊 ，which had been searching the Barents Sea for weeks. 这个是一个非限定的定语从句啊。那么关于非限定的定语从句，我们已经碰到过很多了，我这里就提一下啊。那么这个 which 指这个 Elcor 啊，这个 small ship 的啊，这个small ship 跟 Elcor 是同位语对吧？啊，A radio message from the mainland had been received by the ship's captain, instructing to give up the search 啊。那么 had been received the 好，那么这一句也是简单句啊 ，radio message from the mainland。Had been received by the ship's captain. Sorry. This one, 现在分词短语 instructing him to give up the search. 啊，那么这一句呢是做状语的，现在分词短语做状语，它的那个这个大家注意了啊，这个呢，这个现在分词短语啊，它呢跟在这个 captain 的后面的。那么大家不要搞错了啊，这个不是修饰这个 captain 的啊，这个是状语的。然后呢，它是做状语的。然后呢，这个 instructing 啊，这个动词啊 ，instructing 啊，它的主语啊，也不是这个 captain 啊， 它的主语是什么 ？The radio, a radio message 啊，那个 radio message instructing him to give up the search 啊。那么这里的 him 啊，这里的 him 才指这个 captain 啊。那么这个整个这个现在分词短语啊，它是做状语的啊。那么它的主语是那个这个主句的主语啊 ，radio message 啊。啊，那么the captain knew that another attempt would be made later for the sunken ship, which was just 好。那么这个呢，首先呢，这个主句呢是这一句是主句啊。那么这个主句里面有一句宾语从句 ，the captain knew what that another attempt would be made later。啊，那个对吧，这个是宾语从句，做那个 new 的宾语的啊。 That another attempt would be made later 啊，那么这个是宾语从句，对不对？那么后面这个呢是一个原因状语从句啊。For the sunken ship he was trying to find had been carrying precious cargo of 啊，那么这个原因状语从句，对不对？这个原因状语从句里面啊还有一个定语从句， he was trying to find 啊，这个呢是一个定语从句啊。这个定语从句是修饰这个 sunken ship 的啊。这个 sunken ship which he was trying to find 啊。那么这个因为这个关系代词做宾语的，所以呢他把关系代词省掉了。所以呢这个 he was trying to find 啊，是修饰这个 sunken ship 的、啊、做定语从句啊，修饰这个 sunken ship 的。那么实际上这个原因状语从句里面，这个主语是 sunken ship， 这个谓语是什么？ Have been carrying a precious， 这个是那个谓语啊， Have been carrying a precious cargo of gold bullion 啊。好，那么 despite the message， the captain of the Elcor decided to try once more 啊。那么这个是简单句啊，简单句。好，那么后面The seabed was scoured with powerful nets, and there was tremendous exertion of the wind. 好，那么首先呢，这有两个主句并列的。看第一句主句 ，The seabed was scoured with powerful nets. 这第一个主句，然后呢是第二个是这个主句，这个是第二个主句，一直到句尾啊。他们呢用这个 and 呢把他们并列起来了。那么这个第二句主句里面，这个是第二句主句， There was tremendous excitement on board。 这个第二句主句里面有一个时间状语从句， When the chest was raised from the bottom， 这个呢是时间状语从句啊。那么 though the crew were at first under the impressionthat the lost ship had been found, the contents of the proved them wrong. 好，那么到这里呢是一个让步状语从句啊。这个是一个让步，以 though 引导的让步状语。Though the crew were at first under the impression that the lost ship had been found. 好，这个状语从句里面，让步状语从句里面有一个同位语的从句啊，这个同位语是从这个名词性的从句啊 ，that the lost ship had been found， 这个呢是一个名词性以 that 引导的名词性的从句，它是做这个 impression 的同位语啊。What kind of impression？ The impression is that the lost ship had been found 啊。那么这个呢是做这个 impression 的同位语的啊。好，那么。这个后面这个是主句啊 ，the contents of the prove them wrong 啊，这个是主句。好，那么后面 what they had in fact found was a ship 哦。那么这一句啊，what they had in fact found 这一句呢，首先这个。这个是做主语，这个是主语，整个是主语，但是这个主语是一句句子啊，这个是一句间接疑问句啊，就是 what they had in fact found， 这个是一句以 what 引导的 主语从句啊，它是做主语的，叫主语从句啊。这个主语从句，然后呢，谓语呢是 was， 对不对？然后呢，那个后面的表语是 a ship， 对不对？然后后面这个 which have been sunk many years ago 啊 ，which had been sunk many years ago， 这个啊是一个定语从句，对不对？修饰这个 which 指这个 ship 的 ，have been sunk 啊。那么大家注意了。这个 had been sunk 啊，这个是被动语态啊，看到没有？他这里用了一个被动语态 ，had been sunk 啊，他是被敌人被别人打沉的啊，他不是自己沉下去的，他是被 had been sunk 啊，这应该是这样，那个 sink 可以应该我们查一下这个 sink 可能不能做这个。及物动词的啊，这个 think 是这个 think 可以做intransitive 吧啊 transitive， 它是可以做这个及物动词的啊，这是可以做及物动词的，所以呢，它这里呢是被动语态，说明这艘船是被敌人打沉的啊，不是他自己沉下去的啊，这个大家这里要注意一下，因为后面说到的这里呢，它所以用的是。Had been sunk 啊，那么这个呢，大家知道我刚才说的是定语从句，对不对？就是这个 ship 的啊，定语从句。好，那么 the chest contained the personal belonging of seaman Allen 啊，这个是一句简单句啊。那么后面 there were books, clothing, and photographs together with letters which seaman had once received in the shop。那么这一句呢，这一句里面呢，这一句是 there were 引导的一句句子啊， there were 有什么啊，那有什么，有 book, clothes and photographs together with the letters which the seaman had once received from his wife。 那么这个呢是定语从句，这个 which 是指那个 letter 啊， letters， the letters the seaman had once received from his wife 啊， the letters啊，那么这个呢就是这个定语从句，这个 which 是指那个 letters 啊，后面这个 the captain of the Alcor ordered his men to salvage as much as possible from the wreck 啊， ordered his men to salvage as much as possible from the wreck。 那么这个呢，这一句里面呢，首先有一个不定式啊，这个不定式里面还包含一句比较句啊。首先我们来看这个不定式，这个不定式做这个 his man 的这个宾语啊， his man 的宾语啊，宾语补语啊， his man to salvage 啊， salvage as much as possible， 这个是不定式做宾语补语的啊，这个宾语是 his man。 那么这个宾语从这个不定式里面啊，有一个比较句啊， as much as possible， as much as possible from the wreck 啊。那么 nothing of value was found, but the numerous items which were brought to the surface proved to be of great interest. 啊，那么这个呢就是 nothing was very well, 好，首先呢这个是两句并列的，这个呢 nothing of value was found, 这是第一句，然后后面呢是第二句，对不对？用一个 but 把它并列的。那么我们看第二句， the numerous items which were brought to the surface proved to be a great, to be of great interest 啊。那么这个呢，这个里面一个定语从，又有一个定语从， which were brought to the surface 啊。这个呢就是定语从句，这个 which 是指那个 numerous items 啊。The numerous items were brought to the surface 啊。那么这个是定语从句，对不对？这个 which 是指那个 numerous items 的。那么这个 numerous items 是怎么样 proved to be of great interest 啊。From a heavy gun that was raised, the captain realized that there must be a cruiser 啊。那么这个啊，这个里面呢就是说 that was raised， 这个呢又是一句定语从句啊，这一句定语从句就是那个 gun 的啊， heavy gun 啊 ，heavy gun that was raised， 啊，这个 that 是指那个 heavy gun 的啊，这个定语从句。然后后面 the captain realized that this ship must be a cruiser 哈。那么这里呢有一个宾语从句 ，that the ship must have been a cruiser 啊。那么这个呢是做什么的？做 realized 的宾语的。啊，这是宾语从句 ，that 引导的宾语从句啊。那么 that the ship must have been a cruiser 啊。那么这个就是做 realize 的宾语的。好，那么后面是 in another sea chest which contained the belongings of the there was an unfinished letter which had been written on it。好，那么这里面有两句定语从句啊。首先我们看第一句是那个非限定的定语从句啊 ,which contains the belongings of a ship's officer, 这个 which 是指那个 sea chest 啊 这个 sea chest contains the belongings of a ship's officer, 那么这个是定语从句对不对，这个是非限定的定语从句。那么后面呢这个主句里面 there was unfinished letter, which had been written on,那么这个里面呢又有一句定语从句啊，这句是限定性的定语从句啊。那么这句从句里面 which 是指 那封信啊 unfinished letter 啊 which 啊 the unfinished letter had been written on March 14th 1943 啊，这个又是一句定语从句。好，那么 the captain learned from the letter that the name of the Russia was the Karen 啊，那么这一句啊，这一句有一个宾语从句 ，that 引导 ，that the name of the last ship was Karen 啊，这一句是定语从句，这个是定语从句啊 ，sorry， 不是定语从句，这个是宾语从句啊，现在有的时候就讲到糊涂了啊。宾语从句啊，因为这个是名词性的 ，that 引导的名词性从句啊。它是什么，它是 learnt 的宾语啊。The captain learnt of what? Learnt that the name of the last ship was the Karen 啊。这是宾语从句，做这个 learnt 的宾语的啊。The most valuable find of all was the ship's logbook, part of which it was still possible to read 啊。那么这一句啊，这一句呢，我们来看，这个是主语 ，the most valuable find of all， 这个是主语啊，这个是主句啊，这个是到这里是主句啊，这个是主句，这个主句是简单句啊，就简单的，这个主语是 most valuable find of all， 对不对？然后谓语，然后这个表语 the ship's logbook， 这个表语。对不对？然后我们看这个，这一句啊 ，part of which 啊 ，it was still possible to read 啊。那么这个呢，是一个什么？是一个非限定的定语从句啊啊，明白吗？那么这个定语从句呢，它是这样的，它这个 which 啊，在这里啊。这个 which 是指那个 ship's logbook 啊，这个 which 就是指那个 logbook， 但是呢它这个关系代词呢又是做什么，做那个 of 的宾语的 part of which 啊，等于说呢它，但是呢因为它不管它做宾语，它是做一个词组啊，这个 which 啊，这个关系代词啊，在一个词组里面啊 part of which 对不对，那么这个 part of which 因为它在这个词组里面，所以呢一般呢因为关系代词都要放在那个定语从句句首的，所以呢它整个这个 part of which 啊放在这个句首了，本来这句句子应该的这个顺序是什么，不是叫应该顺序，应要这怎么说，我们如果我们可以把它这个顺序读的时候换一下呢，就可以这样 it was still possible to read part of which 啊，这个整个这个 part of which 啊是这个 read 的宾语啊啊，明白吗 ？Read part of which， 这个 part of which 是做这个 read 的宾语，这个 which 呢是指 这个 logbook 的，对不对？然后这个 which 呢，这个只是这个叫什么？这个关系代词啊，它关系代词它本身是这个介词的宾语啊，关系代词是介词的宾语。然后呢，这个名词词组啊 ，part of which 啊，这个呢是整个呢是这个 read 的宾语啊，明白吗？那么它这个宾语呢要放到前面，为什么？它里面有一个关系代词，一般你有关系代词的词组啊，要放到前面来的，对不对？啊，就像关系代词放在那个定语从句的句首一样的啊 ，part of which。那么后面呢，这个 it was still possible to read 啊，这个里面呢，这个 it 呢又是一个什么？又是一个形式主义啊，就是说 to read part of which was still possible 啊，这个真正的主语是 to read 啊。啊，明白吗？是这个不定式啊。那么是这个呢是一个形式主语，后面真正的主语是这个叫不定式 read 啊。好，那么这个整个呢是一个呢非限定的定语从句啊，这个修饰这个 logbook 的啊。那么这句有点复杂。From this, the captain was able to piece together all the information that had come to. 好。From this, the captain was able to piece together all the information that had come to light. 啊，那么这个呢是一个定语从句啊，就是说这个 that 啊，是指这个 information 的 ，the information had come to light. 这个是定语从句，这个 that 是指代词sorry.这是关系代词啊，关系代词它是指这个 information 啊 ，the information had come to light 啊，那个这个是一个定语从句，修饰这个 information 的啊。那么 the Karen had been sailing in a convoy to Russia， 我那个不好，那么这个呢 had been sailing in a convoy to Russia when she was torpedoed by an enemy submarine。那这个是时间状语从句，看到没有？所以呢，从这里我们可以看出前面那个 was sunken 啊，这个 was sunken 就知道了。这里呢，就我们知道 she was torpedoed by an enemy submarine 啊，她是被打沉的啊，对不对啊？啊，那么 this was later confirmed by a naval official at the ministry after Eric had returned home 啊，那么。这个句子呢，就是后面有一个时间状语从句 ，after the Elko had returned home 啊，这个是一个时间状语从句啊。前面这个是简单的 ，this was later confirmed by a naval official at the Ministry of Defense 啊。那么后面这个呢是时间状语从句，后面 all the items that were found were sent to the War Museum。好，那么这里呢有一个。这里有一个又是一个定语从句，对不对？这个定语从句的关系代词做主语 ，that 做主语的 ，that were found 啊，什么？这个 that 是指那个 all the items 啊 ，that were found 啊 ，all the items that were found 啊，就是说发现的所有的东西啊。然后这个是谓语啊 ，were sent to the museum 啊 ，war museum。好，那么今天这一课就讲到这里，谢谢大家，再见。